أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. My name is Natheerah Jacobs and today I'll be speaking about i'tikaf and its virtues. What is i'tikaf? Most of us think about i'tikaf, that seclusion or in the masjid, but why do we do it? What's the purpose of it? The purpose of it is to quiet the busy mind and to free the heart of our busy lives. There's much merit in this holy act. As our Prophet ﷺ has mentioned, but narrated by Bayhaqi, the person that observes i'tikaf in the last 10 days of Ramadan gets the reward of 2 umrah and 2 hajj. Misinterpretation that the woman cannot do i'tikaf. The woman could do i'tikaf in the confinement of a house while the man does it in the masjid. Whilst in seclusion, one should remember to increase our adhkar, our tilawat of Quran, our nawafil salah, and speaking about the greatness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. By speaking about Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, our iman increases. And when iman increases, our bond with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala increases. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept all our ibadah in this holy month of Ramadan. Wa salli Allah ala Muhammad. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.